I never wanted any of this to happen. I was brought here under false pretenses and fed lies about Joseph Seed and his family. Foolishly, I believed them. But now after the great generosity... Thank you.
kill. Impossible, isn't it?
I'm trying to do this, man.
And I want to apologize for the harm that I felt inflict on people in the game. I never wanted any of this to happen. I was brought here under false pretenses. And fed lies about Joseph Seed and his family. Foolishly, I believed them. But now, after the great generosity they have given me, I know the truth. Something is coming. And if we do not prepare, we will perish. The world is plagued by a cancer of weakness. The only way forward is strength. Jacob Seed will give us that strength. He will give us the means to protect each other to come.
Holy! Go, go, go! Okay!
Of Seed and his family. Foolishly, I believe them. But now, after the great generosity they have given me, I know the truth. Something is coming. And if we do not prepare, we will perish. The world is plagued by a cancer of weakness. The only way forward is strength. Jacob Seed will give us that strength. He will give us the means to protect each other in the coming collapse. He will make us strong. My name is Debbie Stacy Pratt of the Hope Care and Sheriff's Department. And I will train, I will kill, and I will sacrifice in the name of the Father and the project that he needs to gain.
God damn!
for the harm that I felt inflict on people of whose gang. I never wanted any of this to happen. I was brought here under false pretenses and have said lies about Joseph's seed and his family. Foolishly, I believed them. But now, after the great generosity they have given me, I know the truth. Something is coming. And if we do not prepare, we will perish. The world is plagued by a cancer of weakness. The only way forward is strength. Jacob's seed, he will give us that strength. He will give us the means to protect each other in the coming hope. That he will make us strong.
Doesn't alert you to the fact you're getting seen. You get fucked over. It's just bulge.
And I
want
to apologize for the harm that I felt inflicted on people in this game. I never wanted any of this to happen. I was brought here under false pretenses and fed lies about Joseph's seed and his family. Foolishly, I believe. But now, after the great generosity they have given me,
move it now!
For the seed. I can do. I can't get in there in any way, shape, or form.
I want to apologize for the harm that I helped inflict on people in this game. I never wanted any of this to happen. I was brought here under false pretenses and fed lies about Joseph's seed and his family. Foolishly, I believe them. But now, after the great generosity they have given me, I know the truth.
No! Run for the alarm!
Oh, shit.
Down there! There's our target! We heard the alarm! Run away to help! Take the shelter!
Having a fucking laugh. I did all that just for that fucking laugh. Asshole. That rocket should have hit at least once.
And I will.
No, it's very recycled.
I apologize for the harm that I felt inflicted on people in these gates. I never wanted any of this to happen. I was brought here. Under false pretenses, and fed lies about Joseph's seed and his family. Foolishly, I believe them. But now, after the great generosity they've given me, I know the truth.
That's important.
How can he lost?
Thank you.
dick to me and I'll be a dick to you again. I highly expect it to be fucking.
Thanks for getting us the F.A.N.G. Center back, even if there ain't no animals left. I'm just glad to see it out of the cult's hands, training those wolves to cause hell. And they've been shipping those crazy wolves all the way to the old lumber mill to keep an eye on prisoners. Now, we had a bear here named Cheeseburger, bit of a local celebrity, actually. Had a soft spot for Chad's barbecue, but he got the diabetes, so we put him on a liquid salmon diet. Anywho, cult tried to take him, so I set him free. Last I heard, he was causing all sorts of mayhem. Someone should go find him, make sure he's all right. Grab some salmon from the pond ahead of time, though. Then feed Cheeseburger that salmon, and he'll be eating out of the palm of your hand.
Crap, you're watching. that. In there, we fell.
Thank you.
That's me.